In this section, we'll let you know how to add a staff role. So you need to go to manage people staff role. Staff role are basically non-teaching roles. Those are operational in your classes, mainly like receptionist, security, housekeeping. So you can have different roles also. You know what we see out here that we have already added receptionist as a role. You need to click on edit, add role if you want to add one more role. So let's say security has a role name, and you need to put down a description. And you need to press add role. So basically, these roles will be taken when you are clicking on when you are adding a staff. You need to select the responsibility of that particular staff.